Oh shit, my man's 15 years old. That's good. Get some young blood up in there, man. Try to educate man before they make any mistakes and that. This is why I like to tell my stories about, getting into gangs and that. And it's just not worth it, man. Just not worth it, fam. Yeah, getting into gangs and don't get married, fam. Yeah. Ain't gonna benefit nobody but the woman. And when a woman loses attraction for a man, it don't matter what you've done for this woman. I'm telling you right now, yeah, I've had an ex-girlfriend, right? And I'm glad this happened. I'm glad I didn't get in no trouble. I had an ex-girlfriend before. Some guy tried to touch her, or whatever, innit, yeah? There's me being Superman, gone down to the area, done something that don't need to be spoken about on the internet, yeah? Got away. Yeah, cool. I see one of my brethrens, right? One of my friends. I told him what happened. He said, "Bro, why did you do that for?" And I'm like, "Bro, I can't have my girlfriend afraid of a man that lives around the corner because he's gonna touch her or whatever, innit?" Yeah. He was like, "Yeah, I get that, but like in a year's time, she could be with her next man." A year later, yeah. A year and what? 3 months later, I catch the same girl. After we've broken up, walking down the street with her next man. Yeah. So, if I got caught for what I did, right, I could have been in prison so long that, she could have found another guy a year later and she could have been with another guy a year later and I would have still been in prison. Yeah. I'm going to risk all of that for a woman. Yeah. This is the thing, even when a woman loses attraction for you, no matter what you've done, yeah, for her, yeah, she has amnesia. Yeah. I said to my mum this, yeah, and she was like, "Oh, you're a madman or whatever." And I was like, "Mum, this is a serious thing. A man could be with a woman, right? A woman could be fucking tied up in a fucking shed in a forest, yeah, being fed pot noodle for 3 days, right? I could go and save her life. They could be ready, man, they could be ready to pull the trigger and kill this woman, right? I could save her life. But the day she loses attraction for me, she'll forget about everything I've done for her, innit? Because as I said, women think with emotion. They don't think with logic. A guy would think, you know what, right? This woman's invested so much into me or whatever. She's done all this. She saved my fucking life. I'll stay with her for the sake of staying with her. Probably cheat on her, but I'll still stay with her. Now, a woman don't think like that. Yeah? I'm not attracted to you no more. I want to leave. Unless they're going to use you as a beta male. Yeah? It's one or the other. Really. They're either going to leave or they use you as a beta male and they go and fuck someone else. And, yeah? Take your pick. Yeah, they're both just as bad as each other. Yeah, I'd rather the girl leave, yeah, than you, man. Yeah. But women, this is why, I'm not defending no women, nothing like that. Right? I made that video talking about I'm not defending none of my female cousins or nothing like that, right? Because I'll have a female cousin, right? She'll get beaten up by her boyfriend, right? I will go and save her, kick the guy's ass, whatever. I'll end up in jail. She'll be back with this guy because she still has feelings for him. And, her emotion overrides her logic. Yeah. Ain't fucking happening. Yeah. Especially, this is the same person who ain't gonna go and work overtime to put money on my books. Yeah. She ain't gonna work overtime, yeah, to put £100 on my books every month. She ain't gonna work Saturday and Sunday. She ain't gonna work instead of going home at 5 p.m. She ain't gonna work until 8 p.m. to put money on my books. So why am I gonna go and ride out and defend any of my female cousins? Now, if I was with a female cousin and her boyfriend tried to slap her, then yeah, I'll bust his ass because you're disrespecting me. Forget about the girl, right? You're acting the fool in my presence. Yeah. It's about me. It ain't even about the girl. Yeah. It's about me. Yeah. You're disrespecting me. You're basically saying you can do what you want when you want in front of no. Yeah. No, it ain't happening, fam. So you could go and save one of your girl cousins, right? You can end up in jail. She'll get back with this guy, right? If this guy just says the right things to her. Yeah. Oh, baby, I won't do it again. Right? Or, she genuinely still loves him, so she'll take him back. But you're in jail, fam. You're in jail. So, no, I can't be doing nothing for no, I can't be going out there defending someone who they don't think with logic, they think with their emotion. That's why men say this, and it sounds like it's, misogynistic or, sexist or whatever. Women shouldn't be allowed to run the country because women are impulsive. Fucking. Theresa May just wake up. Fuck it, let's just go to war with Iraq, man. Bored. Shit like that. This is impulsive.